This MOSFET marking 026N06N, 100 ampere 60 volt 2.3 milliohm RDS on MOSFET. If you want to test it, set multimeter to diode. Gate, drain, source. Red lead at drain, black lead at source, open circuit. We can also connect here, open circuit. Black lead at drain pin, red lead at source pin, one diode drop voltage. It is peristic diode, body diode, freewheeling diode. So this indication is good. Sometimes we will see 0 ohm resistance here. That time, red lead at source pin, black lead at gate pin. Now gate is discharged. That 0 ohm may be due to charged gate. But now, when gate is discharged in this way, we will see diode. One direction open circuit, second direction forward voltage. Now connect black lead at source pin, red lead at gate pin. We charged the gate. Now MOSFET is turned on. Drain and source now 0 ohm resistance. This time this channel is powered on. Drain to source low resistance. This time it is 2.3 milliohm resistance. Now discharge it. Red lead at source pin, black lead at gate. Now MOSFET must turn off. This MOSFET is good. In this condition, open circuit, because it is N-channel MOSFET. Now one diode. This MOSFET is good. If we check this one, it is giving 0 ohm resistance. Check with gate pin. Gate is also short circuit with source pin. Check with drain pin. It is short circuit. A good MOSFET will not give any continuity, any reading between drain and source. This MOSFET is bad. It is short circuit. Between gate to source, gate to drain, drain to gate, all pins are short circuit. So this is bad, this is good. Its part number is IPB026N06N. Marking is 026N06N. You can subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.